A submissive black hole is a time machine, but of course it's not exactly practical. Time travel to the future. Time flows like a river. It seems as if each of us is carried relentlessly along by the tide's current. In your mind, you must be free. At any point, the body of knowledge, being vast as it is, can transcend the incapable thought processes. For we are here from another time and space, literally making aliens organize.